These fine officers know that your fathers, your breadwinners, did not die in vain. They died in the service of country, died while they were trying to protect us. In Edo State, we take the issue of security very, very seriously, which means that we do not joke with the lives of those officers that we have put online to protect us. We know that these officers are not our direct employees. We know that they belong to the Nigerian police force. However, they are one of us. They are, most of them from their names come from Edo State. But more importantly, they died on duty serving in Edo State.